and welcome to the field mode video. In this video, we're going to tell you about what field mode is and how you can use it. Field mode allows you to use the software offline and enables you to sync certificates back to your central NIC EIC database and import certificates that the office may send you. Field mode works in the same way as the Clik Cert Electrical app, however, with the usability of filling in certificates that you expect from desktop software. Before we go any further, you may want to look at the articles Enable Field Mode and Setting Up Field Users for Field Mode. Okay, so we're now in Field Mode, and the first thing that you might do is download some certificates that the office has sent you. So you'll see in the top right-hand side, Download. You simply click on that, and that will begin synchronization. Excellent. We now have two certificates that have been sent to us from the office. Now all you need to do is double click on that certificate and fill the certificate in as you normally would. So let's just make a couple of changes. So I'm just going to do some tick boxes and I'm just going to click save. Now what I can do now with that certificate is I can select it and I can also upload it. So I'm going to upload that to the cloud so the office can download it later. And you'll see that it said sent one certificate. That will now disappear from my list. Now what you can also do in field mode is create certificates as well. So you can create blank certificates, fill them in, and then also send them to the office as well. So we're going to go to the top right hand side to create cert. We're going to select a certificate. And you can see I can now start filling in the certificate. So I'm just going to put in some details in the details of contract and the details of the client. I'm just going to save that now and quickly show you that you can now upload that certificate as well to the office by just hitting that upload button in the top right hand side. There you go, sent one certificate. And that is pretty much how you use field mode. Thanks very much for listening.